publication 37 years ago in 1981.
Very young.
Can you tell us how you had the idea of starting this?
Well, there was a student abroad, the AHUR. He was working as a professor in philosophy at the NADU. And she brought me a bunch of works that written. They were so good and beautiful. I said, how can I share this to people? I don't have any money. I want people to read also. So what I did is, that newspaper, the old newspaper, as it was called, the bulletin, I cut them into pictures with my scissors, up to about one of the bulletin, until I could find a way to do really hard like this. Then I brought them, we didn't have money, so I brought the first one here to, I brought the manuscript and the layout to two galleries, Art Center Davao of Puerto Rosario, and
Josie Johnson,
people on galleries. They bought him the money and brought him into the press, and here it was.
DIY.
I also made the cover. The artist lost the cover. And he got sick and died. Here is the cover. In the head. In the head. The body is there. And the head is here. The first name of the press, and one is sponsors. So we have the raw materials from all newspapers.
Yes. You have a fondness for doing things your own way and being stubborn with the kind of material you want to use, right?
Yeah,
the printing presses have their challenges working with you. Why?
When I first printed this, they refused to print with just this kind of paper. They invited us to buy their own paper. But I was able to get them to do it.
So first
book was by Tesoro Printing.
So there's also this one. This is made from this is Manila paper, right?
Manila scrap paper.
Okay, but you also had some issues made.
Because I had to reprint, but they would not cut the paper for me. So at night, when all the children are asleep, I would bring the paper to the dining room and cut the paper according to size. With a bread knife. And after that, I made the submissions for the next day.
So
now we have red ones. Whoever has poems, 12 poems we use, 12 to 16 poems per book, or two short stories, two or three short stories, or paintings. There's some paintings.
Victor Sequoia.
This is the first one. This is the Sequoia drawing. The drawings by Victor Sequoia.
Vic is there?
There's Victor.
This is 1984.
But they're so cute.
I'm a profile.
This one. Bigger.
The magma.